Hey guys, BRabbit1987 of B-Bunny Gaming, and we are back with another episode of Let's Play Skyrim. And in this episode, we are going to be doing some jobs. What are you doing, Lydia? Are you feeling okay? Come on, let's go. Yeah, so we're going to be doing some jobs, and let's see what we have for our first job. Let's see. Okay, we got that one. We got Hired Muscle. Go to Falkreath. That one's pretty far away. Kill a bandit located at Velathium Tower. Let's check the map. I want to see what's closest. We have talk to the Alkia prisoner. Okay, so... Oh. And I know where that is. That I can do easily. Well, I say easily, but I don't actually know if I can do that easily. But, yeah. Let's go into the prison and find out what that prisoner has to offer. That guy's annoying. Shut up! Shut up! Nobody cares! hello there. I believe this is where the prison is, back here. Oh, look at this. We got flowers. Can't leave those alone. Alright. Alright.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, hello there.
Just days found you well, Thane.
Yep. Hey there. You.
What are you looking at? You have a death wish, then? If you know that name, you must know to meet him would be to meet your end. But it seems we both have needs, friend. Perhaps we can help each other out.
What is it?
I have dishonored my brothers by being captured, and so they have left me here. My life with the Alakir is over now, but I have no wish to die in this god's forsaken land. If I can be released from prison, I may start over. See to that, and I'll tell you what you want to know.
Okay.
100 gold will secure my release. You can afford that, can't you? I suppose you'd better hope you can, if you want the information. Get the money into the hands of one of these guards, and I'll tell you what you want to know.
No, 100 gold.
Till next time.
That's not too bad. Hey.
Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
Yeah, I want to pay this prisoner.
Convince him to stay out of the city while you're at it.
Sure.
Still here.
Come here.
How do you do, Thane?
You buy my way out of here, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Very well. Kamatu is west of Whiterun. It's an unassuming little cave called Swindler's Den. You realize if you set foot in there, you're never coming back out. They'll kill you. But that's your problem, not mine.
Guard.
All right, Lydia.
My fine's been paid. Now set me free.
How'd you get in there? She's a ghost. She just appeared in there.
Sorry, my ears aren't so good. You say something?
I said my fine has been paid. Now let me out.
Right, right. Oh, look at that. I seem to have lost my keys. Might take me a while to find them.
Oh, that's always so great. I love that.
I'll get around to it eventually.
Alright, come on, Lydia. Now stop being a ghost and doing weird things. I'll take these flowers too. Alright, so where on the map is that person located exactly? Let's find out. I believe that's it. So we can go here, or we could go here. I think we need to go over here. because it's closer and I'm pretty sure it's probably an easier quest to do, so. And what time is it? That is a good question. 5:44. Okay, I think we could do this. I think so. It'll probably be a little bit late by the time we get back, but it shouldn't be too much of a problem. Before we go, let's just check to make sure. What do we got? We got one water. Okay, so we definitely need to fill up on water. And we got plenty of food, so that's fine. Alright. That seems good. Nope, we got a wolf. You just really just one shot that, Lydia? Ooh, good job. Oh, what? Are you kidding me? Really? I pick up a freaking wolf pelt. Lydia.
I've got your back.
You know, you're gonna have to carry some stuff for me. Please?
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
You know, the issue is I don't think I sold anything. That's my bad. But it's alright, Lydia. Because you can, you can hold on to the heavy stuff. Let's see what we got here. Alright, I gotta switch to that one. So you can actually take that, Lydia. Because I don't need it. And you can also hold the leather tent. You know, that'll relieve quite a bit of weight there. Okay.
Let's get going then.
And is my shield on here? Yes, it is. Okay. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Do I have... No, I do not. Go figure. Come on. Orcish bow is 17, yeah, that's the one we're gonna be using. Probably should have given Lydia that bow too. We'll worry about it later. Yeah. And we're gonna attach that to 2. Okay. While I'm at it, you know what? I am going to save. Because you never know. What happened to you? Note from Treasure Hunter. Okay, well, I'm going to read that. Find out what happened to this poor fella. Let's see. Okay. In close to finding the Iron Mace of Dawn, I've tracked it down to Broken Fang Cave. It's apparently guarded by a master vampire. Ooh, vampires. I don't know if I want to deal with vampires. Let's see this real quick. Bounty. By the order of Balgrif, the Great, or the Greater... To all the able-bodied men and women of Whiterun, the bandits located in Valthium Towers have been harassing, robbing, and attacking citizens and visitors. A reward will be offered to anyone who kills their leader, Preventus Vinci. Okay. Pretty easy, I suppose. Oh! Look at that! Did you see that? I got 2 of these. I'm gonna drop one of them. I don't need 2 of those. Okay. And onward. We got another wolf over here. You wanna take me on? Oh. Yeah? You shouldn't have attacked me. That's what you get. What is this, iron? Nah, I'll leave that for now. I don't have a whole lot of carrying capacity. Look at a wolf over here, too. Come at me, you foul beast. Lydia, you almost cut me. Gotta be more careful there. Can you believe her? She's absolutely nuts. What is there, like a wolf at every freaking corner? There's not the wolf over there. You little bastard. I will kill you. Or, well, I did kill you. Okay. Not bad. I am taking these wolves down like a badass. You hear that, Lydia? A badass. Okay. I'm gonna have to be a little bit quicker because, it's getting late, Lydia. And it's getting late, and I think I see it over there. Yep, it's definitely over there. That is it. Let's just collect all these crazy flowers because, you know, might as well. I'm gonna stop collecting. More wolves? Where are you? Hello. Where's the other one? Oh. Man, I certainly love that attack, don't I? I keep doing it. But it's all good. All right. Hello, dear. Goodbye, dear. Alright. We are here. Let's, get that guy here. Okay, and that guy over there wants to... Come on. Alright, he's dead. Cool. Doing good. Let's see. Iron arrow. Alright. Okay, let's see. Side. Ooh. Oh, so close. Oh, I'm out of lockpicks. Ooh. Oh, that's all right. Okay. Oh. There's a guy over here. Lydia.
Bandit.
Oh. I guess he fell and died. That's alright. Okay, he's dead. Good job, Lydia. Good job. I know you can't hear me from here, but... Oh, maybe there's, No, okay. Let's, save it. Alright, this guy doesn't seem to have anything all that great. That's alright. We're gonna hop down here. Because he fell down. Steel dagger, steel longsword, I don't need any of that crap.
Still here.
Alright. So what I was about to do is I was about to do this. Okay. Yeah, it's getting pretty dark out. Bread, goat cheese wedge, bread, take that stuff. Okay, one up here. Alright, I may end up having to go to sleep because it's getting pretty dark. It's hard to see. Alright, let's go down here. Alright. Let's go to sleep. We could do that probably out here. There's a nice little fire here. Come on, Lydia. I need a sleeping bag.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
I need that, Lydia. Thank you. Okay.
You lead, I'll follow.
Now, let's see. Seems like a good place. All right, sleep. And we're gonna sleep, maybe 10 hours, and it's good. Okay, and we are all good. Let's grab this. Pack up. Alright, it said I was hungry. I'm thirsty, so let's fix that. Eat. Okay.
I've got your back.
garlic. Grab that. See, I knew it was a good idea to wait until,
I'm right behind you.
Why can't I grab that? Oh, whatever. Anything up here? Not really. Okay, let's go this way. Ooh, got books here. I'll take that one. I'll take this one. Anything pretty much I haven't gotten yet. Okay. I don't have any lockpicks. That sucks. Let's see this one. Is open, good. And we got lockpicks. Just what I needed. Let's see. On the table? Oh, can't. The book. Can't see the book. Oh well. Alright, going up here. Ooh. Hunting Bow of Command takes control of summoned Daedra of level 10 and below for 10 seconds. It's quite interesting. I'll take that cheese too. Hey, Lydia.
I've got your back.
Yeah, you already know what you're gonna need to do for me, right?
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Oops. I gave her the wrong thing. Get that back. Okay.
Lead on.
Now let's go find out what's in that locked chest. Oh, okay. Nothing amazing, but good enough. But anyway, that is all I have time for today. Thank you for watching, and I will see you on the next episode.
Salvation Coast.
Salvation Coast.